Hey mate, what are you making today?
I am thinking of doing a keto recipe today, and I'm thinking of making goat in slow cooker, and it's gonna be keto. So I'm thinking, let's try that. So if you guys wanna watch it, just come along and see. It's the most easiest recipe you will try. And it's keto friendly, and even if you're not doing keto, you can still have it with your naan and roti or rice. Keto curry recipe is perfect for cold wintry nights where you can indulge into your cravings for desi food without feeling guilty. And adding coconut milk and almond flour gives it extra texture and makes you feel full quickly. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please make sure you like, share and subscribe, and make sure you also try the recipe. Thank you.